star defenseman for Rochester. Duke alum has the lead. And now, someone we've literally never seen. Here's Zach Thorpe. As you said earlier in the broadcast, he's in the lacrosse industry. And he shot 107.
And he wouldn't tell me what his career high is. He's keeping this close to the best.
All right, Zach, what do you got here?
114.
What? Oh, what? 114 miles an hour, tie the world record. You gotta be kidding me. Zach, he is not an NFL player. Has shot at 114 miles an hour to tie the record.
This is nuts.
I cannot believe it. How about breaking it, Zach? What do you got?
116.
He did it. $1,000. MLL Commissioner David Gross will hand Zach Thorpe the check. And maybe Dave Cottle.